So today we're gonna do some gas station encounters. So why I got this idea is because they're funny to react to. So I'm gonna shout out some people right now who I'm gonna subscribe to them because they helped me to get 51 subscribers. Thank you so much. Let's show them. We currently got. Let's just show them up. We're gonna go subscribe to him. Let's click on his channel real quick. Okay, I already subscribed to him. Thank you so much. I subscribed to you. So start making new videos. I'll subscribe to you. If you comment, if you help me get to like 60 subs, subscribe to you, give you a shout out. So shout out to GD Spark. Shout out to him. Thank you so much. Next person I'm going to shout out, he is a YouTuber. He does Fortnite YouTubers. It is Danny Batton 45097. I subscribed to him already. And he's actually really good Fortnite player. And, okay. First of all, he's really good at Fortnite. This one is true. 24 squad kills. Fortnite mouse and keyboard practice. Fortnite, he does all these Fortnite clips. And sometimes I'm in them and I kill him. And he does other very he games. So go check out him. Currently, that's what we have. And then let me turn on another one. And find another person to subscribe to. I think it's on this video. I don't know. On this one. Fun and Goop. Hamburger, I think it's on that one. Check out all my drawing videos. It takes me like 20 minutes to do it. And okay, let's just get on to this. I'll look at it. Okay. I think this is the one. We're gonna watch the Sandwich Stealer TV. And okay, let me just look on my phone for it. Hey guys.
So the thief enters the building. Now he's going to be polite right here and let this cute little couple out the door before he comes over and starts talking to the girl that he came with at the ATM. Yeah, I'm talking about the girl in the pink socks, not wearing shoes. You know, it's always a good idea to walk through gas station parking lots and inside gas stations without shoes on. You know, floors are super duper clean. So I'm assuming she's going to pull out some money so they can at least buy something while they're in the store. Meanwhile, he's going to go make his way towards the bathroom because, you know, thieves love dropping big fat deuces. He's going to give himself the thief scratch just to make it's super obvious before he goes into the bathroom. So he's gonna go in there, and he's in there for about a minute and a half. You know, it was a quick dump before he comes back out. So the thief exits the bathroom, and he is going to give himself the thief scratch for basically the next 30 seconds straight. He's going to scratch his back. He already scratched his side. He's going to scratch the front a little bit. You know, he is itchy all over the place. Definitely one of the itchiest thieves we've ever come across. He's going to scratch his head again. You know, he's got an itch up there as well. Meanwhile, the girl to the left, the decoy, she's just going to break it down.
We got it. So this guy said, do more gas encounters. His name is Nick Knack. Well, today I'm doing some more gas encounters. So thank you for inspiring me to do that. Hit that subscribe button. Thank you for subscribing to me.
To the tune inside of her head, and he's gonna keep on scratching. Like I said, you know, he's scratching for at least 30 seconds straight. He's gonna scratch his head, he's gonna scratch the front of him. You know, he's got itches all over his body, and he's gotta scratch those.
He got an itch, he's gonna itch it. He's gonna steal something. He's gonna pay for like 5 cents something. Let's see what they do.
So she's gonna give him a bill so that he can buy something. You know, he's gonna buy Black and Mild, and he's gonna end up turning around and he's going to find the jackpot.
Yep, pink socks. Pink socks, lady. She got them pink socks. Like, what the heck are those? What, dude, gas stations aren't clean, guys. Let me just say something real quick. Never walk barefoot in a gas station. That's just terrible. Oh my god.
God damn, little sandwich. You look good.
Get it. All right, I'm playing cleaning microwave for the girl to use. Okay, sweet. Real quick. You looking at the sandwiches. You're going to buy it, steal it, because this is called the sandwich stealer, T-Pain Prodigy. I think they're going to steal sandwiches.
It is hell, you know what I'm saying? Matter of fact, after we leave, you know what I'm talking about? Me and my girl going to eat together, you know what I'm saying? I ain't worried about that cashier, though. He ain't looking at me. Oh, shit, you know? They got them.
Steal the sandwiches. You got it. Actually, real talk, don't steal sandwiches. It's really bad for you. You'll go into jail. Or
big ass subs. God damn. I'm so hungry for a sandwich. We'll pay some. I'll drop it down my pants for her.
Drop it low.
It's falling down from my penis. Yeah, I know what I'm doing.
So he put it in his pants and fell down by his private. Oh my stupid! Stupid alarm. Alert. Stupid alarm. Alert, alert. What the heck? Ugh. I love this.
Yeah. I'm stealing roast beef, man.
Yeah.
I need to get it in my stomach quick and do that eat thing. Cause I'm in love with a sandwich.
I saw it, I stole it, I stole it. Not lying, no bullshit.
I'm in love with a sandwich.
We dipping, I'm paying, I'm paying. I'm not blowing my dough, girl, I'll take it.
I'm in love with a sandwich.
I saw it, I stole it, I stole it. Not lying, no bullshit.
I'm in love with a
Oh my god. The person who makes this, does this stuff. Done for stealing.
Sandwich.
I'm not paying, not paying. I'm not blowing my dough, girl, I'll take it. I'm in love with a sandwich.
If you know this thief, let him know that he needs to turn himself into the local authorities so we can have him properly charged for stealing a roast beef and cheddar sub.
911, I watched a video of person stealing a salmon. It's 11. I'm making this. It's 11. Wow. Okay, wow. We're going to watch this one. I'm gonna pause the video real quick. I'll be right back, guys.
Say hello to today's turd burglar. Just walked in the door. He's gonna look at the counter like they always do. He's cool though, cause he gave a head nod. So
guys, I'm gonna come back.
There's no way any clerk is gonna suspect.
Fedora man's gonna watch this.
Say hello to today's turd burglar. Just walked in the door. He's gonna.
Thank you. Pause. Oh my god, we hit 51 subscribers. Fedora man, I'm gonna be doing reaction videos at the. Fedora man is reacting to the counter. Oh my god, thank you. So let's get into it.
Gonna look up the counter like they always do. He's cool though, because he gave a head nod. So there's no way any clerk is gonna suspect that he's a thief. Now he's got an itchy back, so he's gonna itch it, and then he's gonna grab a 50-cent bag of peanuts. You know, that's a good deal. So he's gonna make his way over to the next aisle, but oh wait a minute, something caught his eye. The canned goods section. Oh snap, he's got a big decision. Does he want Chef Boyardee ravioli, or does he want SpaghettiOs? Oh, gotta go with the SpaghettiOs. That's a no-brainer right there. Now he's gonna do what all thieves do. You know, after you grab something that you're thinking about stealing, you're just gonna keep looking at the rack. You know, you gotta keep looking at it, figure out if that's really what you want to steal. So he's just going to keep looking at it before he makes his way over here. Because all thieves know you got to be in the farthest aisle away from the register when committing the theft. You know, that's obviously the safest.
Bet.
So he's going to slip it into his pocket right there. Yep, he's slick. He's slick. Totally not a huge bulge in your pocket. So he's going to make his way back towards the middle aisle. And he's going to look at his peanuts and think, you know what? I don't want these anymore. So he's going to set them down in a spot that they don't belong in. You know, thieves love to do.
I'm going to finish this next clip. But thank you guys for watching. We have 50 subscribers.
Do that. Then he's gonna take another look at the shelves. You know, gotta keep looking at those shelves, make it look like you're thinking about buying something. Now he's gonna come up front here and ask, do you guys have coffee? Come on now, what kind of dumbass question is that? You know we got coffee. Quit trying to talk to the clerk and make it seem like you're a normal customer.